To defeat the COVID-19 pandemic and restore economic growth at an early date is a top priority for APEC economies at the moment, Chinese President Xi Jinping said on Friday. President Xi made the remarks while delivering a speech at the 28th Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation, APEC, Economic Leaders Meeting in Beijing via video link.
早日战胜疫情，恢复经济增长是当前亚太各成员最重要的任务。要科学应对疫情，深化国际合作，促进疫苗研发、生产、公平分配。 中国宣布，全年将努力对外提供20亿剂疫苗，迄今已提供超过17亿剂。中国欢迎亚太经合组织促进关键物资流通和人员安全网来倡议，将继续向应对疫情和经济复苏子基金提供支持。